of a more serious crime. It is not for this court to determine their sufficiency or insufficiency. That is the prerogative of the prison authorities if the accused is sent to prison. This court, however, is obliged to and does take into consideration the fact that the accused successfully completed the programs referred to above.